Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. ISRO shares first observations from the Vikram lander's ChaSTE payload. The graph shared by ISRO shows the temperature variations of the lunar surface near surface at various depths. Chandra's surface thermophysical experiment measures the temperature profile of the lunar topsoil around the pole to understand the thermal behavior of the moon's surface. It has a temperature probe equipped with a controlled penetration mechanism capable of reaching a depth of 10 centimeters beneath the surface. The probe is fitted with 10 individual temperature sensors. The presented graph illustrates the temperature variations of the lunar surface near surface at various depths, as recorded during the probe's penetration. This is the first such profile for the lunar south pole. Detailed observations are underway. Everything is working very well. Chandrayaan-3, the lander, the rover is very healthy and all the five instruments on board have been switched on. And it's giving beautiful data now. So we are hoping that in the days to come next another 10 more days remaining before September 3rd, we should be able to complete all the experiments with its full capability of various modes. The payload has a temperature probe equipped with a controlled penetration mechanism. The temperature probe is fitted with 10 individual temperature sensors. The penetration mechanism is capable of reaching a depth of 10 centimeters under the lunar surface. Thank you.